Hi there, Lori and crew. For those of you I have not yet met, I'm Joe Tye from Values Coach. And in this short little message, I want to tell you two things. One, I am unbelievably proud of all the work that you've done at Midland Health, at Midland Memorial Hospital, to create the most amazing culture, the culture of ownership that you have now. As I speak around the country and in the books that I've done, including those with Bob Dent, who many of you, most of you, I think, still remember, we talk about Midland Health as a role model, as an example of how to create the kind of culture that people are proud to be a part of, the kind of culture that reflects the best in how we treat each other and how we treat our patients, and that reaches out into the community the way you have with Midland Independent School District and others. I have to tell you, I'm even more excited and more proud of what you've done for people at the personal level. The stories I've heard of people who, by taking to heart the Pickle Pledge and the Seven Promises of the Self-Empowerment Pledge and the content of the 12 Core Action Values, the changes people have made in their lives inspires me, it motivates me, and again, I share those stories as often as I can. So I just want to encourage you to keep doing what you're doing and to tell you if there's ever anything I can do to help, you know how to reach me. I'm here for you.